We hope this introduction has been helpful to you in understanding your registrar's relationship with ICANN. When you're ready to continue, please proceed with the next course. Good luck!